Hi, I'm going to show you how to do leaf printing, which is really easy and fun and quite addictive. I've got a canvas here and I've got some poster paint. Just going to put that onto a board and roller so it's not too thick and gloopy. It's a sponge roller and I've got some leaves and I'm going to place them onto the board and roll it over the top. That's one. And you can build up with different textures and colours. This leaf is particularly my favourite. I'm not sure what it's called, but it prints really well. Quite sort of lacy, because some leaves you think would be good, you try them and they're disappointing. Oh, we've got a bit of a moss here, could try that.